So hello everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. In this session guys, I will bring to you another important scheme jiska naam hai Rajiv Gandhi National Credit Scheme, jiska naam actually tha Rajiv Gandhi National Credit Scheme, but now it is only National Credit Scheme. Right, so let's begin with the session. But before we begin, if you are new here, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon, and also you can join this Telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily sessions, or iska link आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएगा. ओके, एंड दिस इज द स्कीम दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे, नेशनल क्रेडिट स्कीम. एंड रिमेंबर वन थिंग गाइस, द राजीव गांधी नेशनल क्रेडिट स्कीम वाज रिवाइव, यू नो, इट वाज रिवैम्प इन द ईयर 2017. सो वी विल टेक इट्स इंप्लीमेंटेशन ईयर फ्रॉम द ईयर 2017 ओनली, बिकॉज इन ऑल द गवर्नमेंट वेबसाइट इट इज बीइंग गिवन एज द ईयर 2017. सो फॉरगेट अबाउट द राजीव गांधी नेशनल क्रेडिट स्कीम, इट इज नाउ the National Credit Scheme which is being implemented from the year 2017 under the Ministry of Women and Child Development. Alright, so I hope the launch year is here. It is 2017, the implementing year, if we say correctly. So let's talk about the objective first. So iske naam se iska objective clear ho jata hai. So there are two important words here, national, which means that this scheme is at the pan India level, at the across the country is a scheme ko implement kiya ja raha hai. And then we have a word which is crèche, and we all know what is a crèche. So crèche क्या होता है? एक ऐसी facility होती है जहाँ पे बच्चों का ध्यान रखा जाता है, where the day care is provided to the small children. Okay, so in this scheme the government is providing the crèche facilities to the children who are in the age group of 6 months, who are in the age group of 6 months to 6 years of working women. Okay, ऐसी महिलाएं जो कि काम करती हैं, जिनका कुछ ना कुछ काम है, उनके 6 महीने से 6 साल तक के बच्चों के लिए crèche facilities will be provided by the government. Alright, so this scheme is all about providing the crèche facilities to the children who are in the age group of 6 months to 6 years of the working women. And these working women, inke paas kaam kitna hona chahiye? At least 15 days in a month, or you can say 6 months in a year. Okay, the women should be working for at least 15 days in a month or 6 months in a year. Alright, so I hope the objective is clear. And ministry guys, of course, is the Ministry of Women and Child Development, which is currently headed by Smriti Irani. But before exam, you have to confirm about the minister. So the ministry, I hope, is clear. And now, what are the facilities that will be provided under the crèche facility? And remember one more thing in the objective of the scheme, that through the crèche facilities, the nutritional status, the health and nutritional status of children will be improved. Nutritional and health status of the children will be improved, and also the parents will be educated on how to take good care of their child. जो parents से उनको educate किया जाएगा कि अपने बच्चों का अच्छी तरीके से ध्यान कैसे रखा जाता है. Okay, so these are the 2-3 objective of this scheme, but the basic objective is to provide the crèche facilities to the children of working women. Right, and these are the facilities that are provided under the crèche facility. So the crèche should be located near the homes of the children or near the workplace of the women. There should be light and ventilation arrangement. There should be drinking water and sanitary facilities. There should be food and cooking facilities. There should be medical aid and first aid facilities, and also the play material. And these facilities, these are the very basic facilities that should be there in the crèche. And this you don't have to remember. This is just for the basic understanding ki government ka jo crèche facility hai uske andar kya kya services provide karai jati hai. Okay, and talking about the number of crèches as on March 2020, so as per the press information bureau, as on March 2020 there are 6453 crèches across the country. And if we talk about the target group and coverage, so coverage, it is pan India, as we all know it is pan India. All right, and if we talk about the target group, so as I told you, this is for those children who are in the age group of 6 months to 6 years of those working women who work at least 15 days in a month or 6 months in a year. All right, so I hope this is also very easy to remember. You can easily remember this. All right, and now let's move on to the things that you have to remember. So there is a lot of things in this scheme guys that you have to remember, because isme bahut sare aise facts hain jo aapko yaad rakhne hi padenge, uske liye koi option nahi hai. And effortlessly you can do 2-3 things. First, we have covered the objective, then the ministry launch year, as I told you, 2017 में इसको revive किया गया था. The facilities under crèche facilities, then number of crèches आपको याद रखने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है, and the target group and coverage we can do effortlessly. And now the things that you have to remember, that you have to memorize. First of all, you have to know about the crèche timing. So the crèche shall be open for 26 days in a month, ठीक है, and for 7.5 hours per day. एक दिन में 7.5 घंटे और एक महीने में 26 दिन के लिए ये crèche को ओपन किया जाएगा. Then number of children per crèche should not be more than 25 with one worker and one helper. Maximum number of children एक crèche में कितने होने चाहिए? 25 और साथ में एक worker और एक helper, right? And what about the user charges? And remember one thing that यहाँ पे confusion हो सकती है that since the government is implementing the scheme, so there should not be any user charges. But yes, guys, there are user charges, and even the user charges are for the BPL families also. Okay, so for the BPL families, ₹20 per child per month is the user charge. And if you talk about the families, जिसमें दोनों parents की income 12,000 से कम है, okay, families with the income of both the parents of up to ₹12,000, in that case, ₹100 per child per month. But if you talk about the families with income जिसमें दोनों parents की income 12,000 से ज़्यादा है, then that is ₹200 per child per month. So just remember about these numbers, 20, 100 and 200. Alright, 20, 100 and 200. 20 for the BPL families, 100 for those families which have income up to ₹12,000, while 200 per child per month for those families which have income more than ₹12,000. Alright, so these are the user charges, and now let's talk about the funding. So guys, when the scheme was Rajiv Gandhi National Crèche Scheme, it was central sector scheme. Alright, it was central sector scheme where 90% of the funding was provided by the Ministry of Women and Child Development, Union Ministry, and the 10% is taken from the NGOs. Alright, but now in the year 2017, it was revised from central sector to centrally sponsored scheme. Okay, so central sector se centrally sponsored bana diya gaya tha, and therefore जो funding ratio है वो भी change हो जाएगा. So if you talk about the funding ratio, so center, states or UTs and NGOs के बारे में बात करें. So if there is center and a state and NGO, the funding ratio is how much? 60:30:10. So generally क्या होता है, center और state का 60:40 होता है. यहाँ पे बस आपको याद रखना है कि NGO पर हमने कितना दे दिया, 10% दे दिया, right? Then if the state is a northeastern state or Himalayan state, then it is what? It is 80:10:10. All right, 80:10:10. Right? If it is a UT, okay, अगर ये कोई UT है, तो फिर ये ratio कितना होगा? 90% from the government side, 0 from the UT, and 10% from the NGO side. So NGO का fix है 10%. If it is a normal state, 30% from the state, 60% from the central government. If it is a northeastern state or Himalayan state, then 10% from the that respective state and 80% from the central government. But if it is a UT, 0% from the UT by 90% from the central government. Okay, so this is about the funding pattern, and remember it is now not a central sector scheme. Kuch documents mein aapko ye mil jayega that it is a central sector scheme, but no, it has been revised to centrally sponsored scheme in the year 2017, and since then we have been considering the implementation of this scheme as the year 2017. All right, so guys, this is about the scheme. I hope the scheme is clear, and now let me summarize the scheme. So the National Crèche Scheme, the implementation year is 2017 under the Ministry of Women and Child Development. Isme jo iska jo basic objective hai, that is to provide crèche facilities to the children of the age group of 6 months to 6 years of those working women who work for at least 15 days in a month or 6 months in a year. Okay, the number of children per crèche can be 25 with one worker and one helper. There is a user charge also, ₹20 for the 20 per child per month for the BPL families. For those families which have who has income up to ₹12,000, it is ₹100 per child per month. While for those which have income more than 12,000, it is ₹200 per child per month. Alright, so this is the basic scheme, and of course the Ministry of Women and Child Development. Now let's talk about the questions that can be asked in your exam from this scheme. So what is the user charges for availing the facilities under National Crèche Scheme for a BPL family? So as we have discussed this, it is how much? ₹20 per child per month. Okay, so you have to remember the three numbers, 20, 100 and 200. 20 is for BPL, this is for less than 12,000, and this is for more than 12,000. Okay, so I hope this you can remember now. Option C here is the correct answer. Question number 2, how many children per crèche is allowed under the National Crèche Scheme? Kitne children per crèche hone chahiye? So the number of children per crèche along with one helper and one worker, it is how much? 25. So option A, 25 will be the correct answer here. And the question number 3 is, what is the target age group of children under the National Credit Scheme? So it is 6 months to 6 years of those working women who are working for at least 15 days in a month or 6 months in a year. So therefore, option C again will be the correct answer, 6 months to 6 years. Okay. And guys, that's it for the scheme. I hope the scheme is clear. And if you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.